Good morning, everyone. My name is Vidushi Khaitan, and today I'm going to speak about communication and English. You must be wondering why initially I was just standing here saying nothing. Well, I wanted to make a point. Communication is key. Had people not found out various ways to communicate in the past or in the present, we wouldn't have had access to all the wonderful inventions, fascinating discoveries, and priceless works of art and literature. Man is a social being. He necessarily needs to communicate his ideas and feelings on a regular basis. How does he do that? Through language. Now, some of you here might understand Hindi, some Bengali, some Tamil, Marathi, and many other regional languages. Had I been speaking in any one of these, I would be able to get my point across, but to only a limited few. So then, that interaction wouldn't be so effective, would it? Communication itself means a transfer of information from one person to other. So wouldn't be a futile process if most of you don't understand me. Here, English as a common language that binds us all comes to the rescue. But what makes English such a popular language? Perhaps the lack of complex grammatical elements or character-based script that has earned English 1.5 billion Anglophones or English speakers across the globe. Also, in an extremely culturally and linguistically diverse country like India, it serves a connecting link between the north and south, east and west corners of our beautiful country. But sadly, even today, many Indians are not able to communicate their ideas or progress due to lack of knowledge of the English language. Our enormous population has the benefit of having a large number of enlightened and brilliant minds as well. Only they aren't able to communicate their ideas. English as a global language is the catalyzing factor for the growth and development of any nation. So it is extremely essential for a developing country like ours to be proficient in the language. If communication in the English language is harnessed properly in our country, it may help our country to advance further or remove illiteracy, poverty, and several other problems in India. Thank you.